What the fuck is up, day motherfucking three? We have actually done it. The festival is damn near over. We survived the fucking weekend. I may or may not be sick. Not COVID though. Just this whole weather change has been a bit tough. But look at the fit for today. Okay, I'll have someone else show you. But today is absolutely my probably favorite day. Not only because this is one of my favorite outfits from the weekend, but no pun intended with the weekend. But we get to see, well, I get to see Doja Cat and The Weeknd today. If you know me, you know that those two people are one of my top three favorite all-time artists, people in the fucking world. And I got two in one. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna scream my heart out. I'm gonna cry. And I cannot wait to enjoy every minute with you people. So, I'm gonna drink a little, get a little drunk. I look great, look fantabulous. And I will see you beautiful people at the festival. Let me know. So this is the day three fit. Actually, my best outfit, I feel personally. This is my favorite one. Let's get into it. We got this custom made Christian Dior shirt. We got the custom tattoo sleeves. You know, you see the fucking vibes and the dinky pants with the little harness. Let's go. I know you see it. I know you see me. Kiana did it. 100 and fantabulous job on the hair once again. We got a heart this time, baby. Let them know we got a heart this time. Anyways, this is the fit. The next time I see you beautiful people will be at the festival. So until then, I'll see you. Hello, day three. We are in the festival. It is so dusty today. I'm so like taken aback. Like, you usually can hear, or you can't see as much dust as you normally can today. So that tells me I'm going home with some dust in my lungs for sure tonight. But we're here. I cannot wait for 8 p.m. That's when Miss Motherfucking Doja comes out. So I will check in with y'all when we're at Doja, all right? Y'all, you don't understand. You don't understand.
Can you shine the flash real quick?
I'm about to see Doja. We're about to see Doja. We're about to see Doja. We're about to see fucking Doja. I am about to cry. I am about to fucking cry.
equals my name. Make that kitty learn. Teach me how to jerk. Make that kitty learn. Wait, who's your mama? Who's your daddy? Lil baby, when I baddie, he wants to hit me with the body. Wait, tell me how much you just want my body on your babe. Like how you say you shimmy when I'm grinding on your. Say grinding on your.
Trolling us, my neck is on ice, doing cold as ice. Hurry up, I'll get you no insight. My truth is
go, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, Sagandis, what? What is that? Sagandis nuts, fuck!
This is post after Miss Doja motherfucking Berry came on the main stage and did her goddamn thing and more. Woo! That was fucking phenomenal. Fucking phenomenal. So we basically have like an hour-ish wait until Swedish House Mafia and the motherfucking Weekend Mr. Abel go on. So we're just gonna grab the goods, grab the waters, grab the chasers. Because this night is only beginning, and what a fucking great place to start than none other with Miss fucking Doja Cat. Let me tell y'all, at the time of my motherfucking life, at the time of my motherfucking life, I will see you beautiful people at Swedish House Mafia and Abel the motherfucking Weekend, bitch. Let them know. What a vlog. Bro, I'm about to lose my fucking voice. I screamed my heart out for Doja, and now I'm about to scream my heart out for Swedish House Mafia, so I'm pretty sure tomorrow, this voice is gonna be fucking gone, and by the end of the night, raspy as fuck. I have a fucking smoker's voice and shit. But, Mr. Abel is about to go on very motherfucking soon. And if you guys already saw how Doja went, you already fucking know we're about to go fucking ham for motherfucking Abel and Swedish House motherfucking Mafia. So, stay motherfucking tuned, cause it's about to get crazy.
them even better than before, dogs. I can find your ass in
motherfucking two. Your homie's voice is gone. We done did it. We did the damn thing. It is post Coachella vlog motherfucking 2022. We done did it. We completed the whole weekend. Clearly I've had a great fucking time. My voice is completely gone, but I hope you guys have had an amazing time.
Future. This is post Coachella survival recovery. Brian speaking to you, and I just wanted to say I ran out of storage. A bitch ran out of storage midway post trying to take that last video. So I just wanted to come on here and say thank you guys for watching my whole Coachella experience. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys loved each performance as much as I loved listening to and experiencing it. I hope that the vlogs were great. All the content you needed and more was provided to you. Until next time, Coachella. It is me, Brian Stringer, signing off. I hope you enjoyed these videos. Follow me on all my social media platforms. The link will be in the bio below. Subscribe while you're at it too. And I will see all you beautiful people very soon.